So I was telling God about my frustration, and I got this really clear response, which was essentially, you could do a lot more than you're doing right now. You could pursue me. You could be contemplative, even though you're not in an academic setting or even a kind of typical church ministry setting.
Uh-huh.
And so that was the first conviction. I could do more.